This is day three of our tour in China. Today we're gonna go see the Great Wall. It's 6:30 in the morning. We're about to have breakfast. Breakfast is okay. I mean, it's not the greatest, but it's decent. They have a good coffee, lots of juice and everything else. So we're gonna head right now and start our journey to the Great Wall. See you then. On the Great Wall, it was just too many steps.
We climbed every step.
They're steep.
Every step we climbed.
Yeah, I mean, whatever. I'm weak. I don't know if you can see behind me, still more. See how foggy it is? So, I don't know what you want. That's it. Look at her. Jesus.
Did she eat it all?
I know. Jeez. Alright, so my name is Juan. I'm in China right now in the Great Wall. If you get this, I don't know, but call the cops. Someone is following me. See how she looks? Please. That's what she looks like. She's following me everywhere since I got here to China. I seen her in the airplane, in the hotel. She's looking at me. And she's getting closer. Ah! So, I like this.
Thank you. Very delicious.
Something different. We have a timer waiting for the donuts. Soy sauce. Some sort of tea. It's another place.
Good.
True.
First time trying dumplings over here?
Yeah.
They good?
Alright, so we're trying our real dumplings now here in China. So we have, what is it, shrimp? Alright, let me get them. Very good. Dump them in here. Soy sauce. A little bit of garlic. A little bit of chili. Okay, here we go.
The best.